Pardon me, excuse me, coming through. Excuse me, sorry, coming through. Princess Adder, there's something I need to tell you.
Not now, Flick.
But your highness, it's about the offering.
Shh. Mm-hmm. There are two paintings hanging here by Rubens.
Yeah,
by Rubens?
What did you do?
It was an accident. Hopper.
So where is it?
No way!
Where's my food?
Isn't it up there?
What?
The food was in a leaf sitting on
Excuse me?
Are you sure it's not up there?
Are you saying I'm stupid?
No.
Do I look stupid to you? Let's just think about the logic, shall we? Let's just think about it for a second. If it was up there, would I be coming down here to your level looking for it? Why am I even talking to you? You're not the queen. You don't smell like the queen.
She's learning to take over from me, Hopper.
Oh, I see. Under new management. So it's your fault.
No, it wasn't me. It was...
First rule of leadership. Everything is your fault.
But
it's a bug-eat-bug world out there, princess. One of those circle of life kind of things. Now let me tell you how things are supposed to. The sun grows the food, the ants pick the food, the grasshoppers eat the food.
And the birds eat the grasshoppers. Hey, like the one that nearly ate you? You remember? Oh, you should have seen it,
Molt.
Okay? This blue jay, he has him halfway down his throat, okay? And Hopper's kicking and screaming, okay? And I'm scared, okay? I'm not going anywhere near, okay? Oh, come on! It's a great story! Ow.
I swear, if I hadn't promised Mother on her deathbed that I wouldn't kill you, kill you!
And believe me, no one appreciates that more than I do.
Shut up! I don't want to hear another word out of you while we're on this island. Do you understand me? I said, do you understand me?
Well, how can I answer? You said I couldn't say another word. Remember, Ma!
Oh.
Hey, I'm a compassionate insect. There's still a few months till the rains come, so you can all just try again.
But Hopper, since it's almost the rainy season, we need this time to gather food for ourselves.
Listen, if you don't keep your end of the bargain, then I can't guarantee your safety, and there are insects out there that will take advantage of you.
Someone could get hurt. What's the matter? You scared of grasshoppers? Dot, you don't like Thumper?
Leave her alone!
The windmill!
You want her? Go ahead. Take her. No? Get back in line.
I hope they're gonna be all right.
It seems to me that you ants are forgetting your place.
So let's double the order of food.
Huh? No, but...
We'll be back at the end of the season when the last leaf falls. You ants have a nice summer.
Let's ride!